With Leakey's death, the community needed a new leader. Humphrey, a strong male chimp who almost killed a researcher, Dr. Wrangham, by hurling a large rock at his head, became alpha. But Humphrey was no Leakey.